To breaking news, a man who was shot is in the hospital right now. The shooting happened just before 4 this afternoon at the Hidden Village Square Apartments near Tremainsville and Douglas. A Toledo police sergeant tells WTOL 11 the victim was able to communicate after he was shot, but we don't know how he's doing right now. We'll continue to follow this and bring you new updates on air and online.